Okay, here's the video test. Can 64 megabytes of VRAM play videos on the site well?
Some of the biggest questions users will ask themselves when they stumble upon a website like Vidlii is, what is the point? Why not just use YouTube? What's so special?
Sucks. Can't watch YouTube on this piece of crap.
All of us at one point asked ourselves. Hi, I'm Furman. Today we're going to be going over three reasons why you should use Vidlii. It seems like every day now you'll hear about another YouTuber getting unrightfully fucked over. Whether it be another YouTuber's false copyright claim that went through and successfully terminated a fair account, or you just
stutters a little bit. Do you dare try HD? Yes.
Save the best for last year. Vidlii has tons of customization. Whether it be the watch page or channel or the video player itself, you can spend hours tweaking Vidlii to be exactly how you want it.
So this is playing really well. I'm glad.
How YouTube used to be. Tweaking Vidlii to be exactly how you want it. Much like YouTube years ago, each channel feels like its own unique website belonging to each creator. Customization can mean a lot to some people. When you're creating content, you really want to immerse the audience as much as possible and show them what you're all about.
I see some crazy shit on here, but I don't care. No, I'm not even gonna play that.